我要把他们全部带回去。 Wow, 菲菲要把星星带回家里去。然后怎么办呢? 菲菲拿出了一个网子，想把全部的星星抓住带回家去。
Reading to one's child is a simple but meaningful activity that parents can engage in, said Chun Sing, Acting Minister for Social and Family Development.
我们做工都非常的忙碌，所以希望如果能有些时间，晚上孩子睡觉之前跟他们读一读本书，也是一种乐趣，也可以帮我们减轻我们自己的压力，这也是我们自己养孩子的孩子乐。我自己本身就有三个孩子，最小的一岁，老二三岁，老大就11岁。
The father of three spent Saturday morning reading to about 40 children as part of Lianhe Zaobao's 90th anniversary celebrations. A three-year-old boy gamely asked Mr. Chan for the book, Fei Fei the Kuai Le Xing Kong, a story of how a boy wanted to collect the stars in the sky for himself, but learned that his selfishness will deprive everyone of admiring the stars' glow.
Huh? 你要带回家，你不能带回家哦，你要跟大家分享哦。刚刚读完了这本书，对不对？那你带回家，你跟大家一起读好不好？好不好？你叫什么名字？陈宏伟。然后你爸爸妈妈在哪里？啊，妈妈有没有跟你读故事书？啊，等一下你叫妈妈跟你一起读好不好？At
home, both Mr. Chan and his wife take turns to read to their three children.
哇，菲菲抓住那么多的星星。
Whenever we have the time, we will read to our kids, and every night before they go to bed, we will share simple stories. It could be the same story, it could be a different story, but just to inculcate them in this habit to want to learn and to want to read, and that there are so many things that they can learn from the books, and then when they grow up, they will explore the libraries and explore reading themselves. I have a three-year-old and I have a one-year-old, so of course if you read the story to the three-year-old, actually the one-year-old will start to complain, and then if you read the one-year-old story, like the simpler one, like sports and things like that, then the three-year-old will start to complain. So usually we take turns between my wife and I to read to them different stories.
For the rest of 2013, Lianhe Zaobao editors, reporters and volunteers will read Mandarin books to children aged 3 to 8 every Saturday at noon at the Toa Payoh Public Library.
Some of our staff commit ourselves every week, half an hour, we come and tell story to the kids. Through this, I think we hope that we can also play our part and help the children to have this sense of reading Chinese material, Chinese storybooks.
Looking ahead, the Lianhe Zaobao team will tap on technology to connect with new readers.
It is through making full use of the new technology that we want to bring in new readership, bring in new readers to the paper. And I think nowadays the readers expect more interactivity, and we are also working on that. Yeah.
As part of Zaobao's 90th anniversary celebrations, a special yam paste bun will be sold at Bread Talk Bakeries for the first 90 customers for just 90 cents. This offer is only valid for 1 week from January 6 to 14.
Yeah.